Yeah. Yo. As I go through life, there ain't nobody to trust. I must just adjust or bite the dust. On the verge of greatness, the edge, the cusp. It takes guts, but this world is one huge mind fuck. Avoiding optical illusions, I pass them up. Man, I've been in line, now they're trying to take cuts. Give me a beat and I spontaneously combust. I spit it sick like I had gingivitis. My funk is funkier than gas dry dust. Diagnosis on the mic, I don't front. Girls on the nuts, their interest is lust. Thus, yes, the pelvic thrust in my neck of the woods. Sometimes I cuss at the end of the day. Same difference to be able to switch it up. Now that's a plus. And all that ancient history shit don't make a fuss. Ain't no telling who, what, when, or how it was. Ain't no telling who, what, when, or how it was. There's no point in being righteous under false pretenses.
That's the problem is sometimes things are relayed, things are simple and become complicated because the simplicity wasn't acknowledged.
Unpredictable, no floor plan. Take it day by day, can't dwell on how things turn out when it's out of my hands. Let life take its toll, I know her secret. And she's having an in-store. She moves fast like a whore, so I can't take the business personal. But I'm extremely judged for what I do. I make mistakes and never acted like I don't. The experiences can't be defined with just words, but I'm trying my best, writing rhymes in my sleep while the rain makes a beat, telling it how it is. Isn't always what the people wanna hear. If the government knew love, then this world would be a better place. I represent the resistance, cause there's too many hypocrites and people in Congress on some fake shit with their undermining politics. They let the reptilian side of them take over. Point to yourself a hybrid being made to reciprocate and slave away to pay bills and possess materialistic objects. The days ain't always bright, but I don't always need a sunny view. I'ma die learning lessons through this. Let the gods mix and master my music. And if you don't appreciate it, then maybe it just isn't for you. For real, I got so fucked up today, I was able to see the beauty and the ugly of you.